y'all hear me now? Yes. Okay. So. Okay, again, guys, this is my first time loading back into this game since I got my computer back. So, apologies. This clearly is going to take a minute longer than I thought it would. Well, we're in the F's now, so I have no idea what that means. It's been a hot minute since I loaded for the first time the new Skyrim system. Joy. Okay, well, I'm gonna be back. Maybe Kitty will visit you briefly. I will return momentarily. I guess I'll eat the last of my lunch while we're waiting. Which is delicious Hawaiian pizza. Pineapple belongs on pizza. So there. Do I want to know why this expansion pack is called Saints and Seducers? I have questions now. Thank you. Stendar's hammer. Interesting. Survival mode! Okay, so we're hopping back into Skyrim. For the sheer joy of it. My plan is to not use any mods, etc. I am going to use a console command because I can't live without it. I don't like carry weights. And after the first run through of any Bethesda game, I will kill those. Because I'm a hoarder and I don't understand carry weights. Okay, so I'm gonna go in, and we are going to, good, kill everything. I didn't even know I owned these. Interesting. Fascinating. Oh, everybody, this is Zira. When he comes over here. Also known as Aziraphale, my floofiest cat. Who is my problem child at all times. Yes, he is. You are too big for my desk now, baby.
I know.
Huh. I don't remember buying any of these. Fascinating. Okay. New game. Sit back and enjoy this, everyone.
Hey, you. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
To die.
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
Mm-hmm. No, this can't be happening. Yes. This isn't happening.
Hey, What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
At least until the dragons
came. Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Clever.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
The hardest choice I have. I do love me because I'm Khajiit. I think I'm gonna be a bit silly to a high elf, but on the side of Ulfric. That sounds like fun. Yes. Terrifying. That is utterly terrifying, and I love it, yes.
You are not with the Thalmor Embassy, are you, Hyev? No, that can't be right. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure you have a mainsail turned to the Somerset Isle. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's hi, nothing. Dragon.
Carry on.
Yes! General Tullius, give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Kinda do, buddy. At least until the dragon attacks.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the High Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
But there's a dragon. I would like the dragon. What
in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the cloud!
Dragon!
Sentries tell you that there's a dragon over here.
power.
And keep going.
Go! We'll follow when we can.
Solemngard, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah. This one's locked. Let's see about that gate. To open us from our side.
Come on,
the
soldier!
Imperials,
keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
And that was Crowley, everybody.
Out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Yeah, don't worry, that won't happen. Alright. Console commands. Oh no! Let's see how long I go without it. So weird that it triggered right when I walked in here.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
Done. Let's get moving. Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Hear that?
Come on.
Well, this is foreshadowing. What's fascinating is that usually skeletons will have stuff in their quote pockets. Why, I don't know. Yes. Let's do a save. Back my baskets. Okay. Let you keep your dignity, sir.
Come on, hurry up.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Just give the general some time.
Are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
You won't leave Helgen alive. Worse during training.
Always check behind waterfalls.
I hope someone knows where we're going.
What next?
There's a way out up ahead.
Come on. Let's see where this goes.
she'll have to find another way out.
Okay, I believe you.
We have to keep moving.
No, we really don't. Take a deep breath, man. Whoa, spiders.
Up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. It's trying to sneak by. Just be nice and slow. Watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow you. Ethan, watch your back.
Crawley. Hi. Again, everybody, this is Crawley, one of the two House Panther black cats we have in the house.
looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it. There he goes. Looks like no way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's over. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. Never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it.
Buddy, you gotta walk not on my keyboard. He's purring. I love you. Okay.
These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead. See for yourself.
Okay. So, I've played this game a lot, and I know that many people have their favorite first stone. Here's my reasoning. I'm going to be doing enough magic and fighting. I don't need the extra leveling help. What I do need is this. Because I need to get really good, really fast.
It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know. Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. We're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the job, alright?
By the way, that's a horrible idea. His charisma is really low.
To come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
one you wanted us to split up? Ooh, Ninrund.
Girder!
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be
here? Girder.
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Girder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who's this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe her my life. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling where the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
Hold. Come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Hold, just come here.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Talk with Uncle Rayla.
And the romance novel.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayla, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in.
Oh my goodness.
I
okay.
Can't remember when I last
saw. Woofy cat. I know.
Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason. For fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead. Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
I'm glad to help any way I can. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see Whiterun on its hill as you pass the falls. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see Whiterun on its hill as you pass the falls. Lucan over in the Riverwood Trader says thieves broke into his...
It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town.
The Empire banning the worship of Talos was the last straw. Thalmor everywhere, dragging people off for honoring our own gods. I'm glad Raelof is helping drive them out of here. If I was a bit younger, I might have joined the fight myself.
And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and armor? Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith.
Good day.
You?
So you saw a dragon, did you? Tell me, what was it like? As big as a house? Well, not that I actually want to see one, understand. I hope that dragon stays far away from here.
Make yourself at home. Make yourself at home. Glad to help any way I can. A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Make yourself at home.
I told you my sister would help us out.
Alright, time to go to raid the rest of this town and then sell everything that I steal from them. Which is my usual MO.
Are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
Hi, Delphine.
Did you hear me? You're that visitor been poking around.
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes.
We got rooms and food. Drink too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Until next time.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
Feindolf. He can woo Camilla Valip. You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard news. Camilla Valeria. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Camilla letting Feindel visit her isn't a good thing for me. Here, Let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Fandel. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over. At the Bard's College in Solitude. They train bards and skalds like myself. If you go there, talk to Viarmo. He's the headmaster.
Mm-hmm. Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
I see no harm. The grindstone will if you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Of course.
Interesting. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Need something?
Wally has finished running.
I So the reason you look down or at something when you're waiting is it will actually stop the characters from loading in, the NPCs. So you can't look at them.
What? You looking for a new blade? I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Iron and steel, mostly. I might even have some of your fancy elven pieces lying around somewhere.
Yes, please go become a merchant.
Ike, you the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around here somewhere. What do you want, little elf? Take a look. Yeah? Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go. Head. That's a decent weapon you've made here. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Mm-hmm. You looking for a new... This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Aye. I could... Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Until next time. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Until next time. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet?
Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Until next... Take a look. Good day.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said, I don't know. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. To get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your
the
new helper
sooner
here needs to
take
die.
A look. By the eight, fuck.
Okay. Cabbages. My cabbages.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls.
What do you need?
You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. This way. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fandahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. I'd better get going. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Crowley is currently eating my hair.
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm entertained.
Glad to help any way I can.
There he is.
Greetings, Sister Alf. Good to see a familiar face, so...
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Lead the way. I've got your back. I'll show you what I know. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow. I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'm right behind you. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. Behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead. Follow.
All right. Well, I sucked that. Okay guys, once I get up to Blake Ball Sparrow, I am going to have to book out, because I gotta go pick up my mother from the airport. Okay, I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna get out of here, guys. I will maybe see you again tonight, but if not, have an awesome night. Bye, y'all.